నమస్కార్, ఐఎమ్ డాక్టర్ డి శ్రీనివాసాచార్యులు, రిటైర్డ్ ప్రొఫెసర్, ఎండి ఆయుర్వేద, ఎంఎస్సి సైకాలజీ, ఎంఏ వేదిక ఆస్ట్రాలజీ ఫ్రమ్ ఉస్మానియా యూనివర్సిటీ. మై హాస్పిటల్ లొకేటెడ్ ఎట్ హైదరాబాద్ నియర్ దిల్సుఖ్ నగర్ ఏరియా అండ్ కొత్తపేట వెజిటేబుల్ మార్కెట్. బిసైడ్స్ వెజిటేబుల్ మార్కెట్ టెలిఫోన్ కాలనీ వన్ ఆల్చ్ విల్ బీ దేర్. ఫ్రమ్ దట్ వన్ కిలోమీటర్ డిస్టెన్స్ అవర్ హాస్పిటల్ విల్ బీ దేర్. ప్రచ్చంగిరా పరమేశ్వరి టెంపుల్ బిసైడ్స్ శ్రీ ధన్వంతరి ఆయుర్వేదిక్ హాస్పిటల్ హైదరాబాద్. ఆయుర్వేద ఈజ్ ద సైన్స్ ఆఫ్ లైఫ్. ఇన్ ఆయుర్వేద సో మెనీ ట్రీట్మెంట్స్ అవైలబుల్ అకార్డింగ్ టు ద డిసీజ్ వైజ్. ఇఫ్ దెర్ ఈజ్ క్రానిక్ డిసీజెస్ so many line of treatments be available in ayurvedic system. This ayurvedic system will be not now, it's a so long back, at least 5000 years back, long back. It is the Indian system of medicine, we will call it. In ayurvedic system, not only diseases, it explains what are the health habits, how we will follow it, what are the indications and what are the contraindications. Each and every aspects Ayurveda will be helpful to you according to the disease wise. So many medicines available in Ayurvedic system, either powder form or liquid form or oils. It will be help to the each and every person, those who are suffer chronic diseases or common diseases. In this episode, first we have to take one disease and what are the line of treatment is there in Ayurvedic system, just have to explain. Obesity is the common diseases nowadays. This obesity, now it will be included in the lifestyle disorder also. In Ayurveda, one beautiful quotation will be there. స్వస్థస్య స్వాస్థ్య రక్షణం ఆతురస్య వికార ప్రశమనం. స్వస్థస్య స్వాస్థ్య రక్షణం ఇస్ ద ప్రివెంటివ్ మేనర్, ఆతురస్య వికార ప్రశమనం ఇస్ ద ట్రీట్మెంట్ ఆస్పెక్ట్. వాట్ ఆర్ ద ప్రివెంటివ్ ఆస్పెక్ట్ అండ్ వాట్ ఆర్ ద ట్రీట్మెంట్ ఆస్పెక్ట్, దిస్ బోత్ విల్ బి ఇన్క్లూడ్ ఇన్ ద ఆయుర్వేదిక్ సిస్టమ్. దట్ కొటేషన్ విల్ బి రిలేటెడ్ టు దిస్ బోత్. స్వస్థస్య స్వాస్థ్య రక్షణం మీన్స్ డైలీ మార్నింగ్ హ్యాడ్ to take, what are the regime you have to take, what are the food, what are the liquids. From morning till night, what are the following things will be there, each and every thing, each and every time, what are the following. In Ayurveda explains especially, Brahmye Muhurte Uttishte Swasthasya Maishyaha, the beautiful quotation. Early morning, 4:30, you have to wake up and start our daily routines. By that, each and every person will be healthy in condition. Three aspects, just each and every individual just have to maintain it. Time to time sleep, time to time eat, and simple exercise, at least 40 minutes to 1 hour. This obesity, so many causative factors will be there. Our health is in our hands only. Obesity main causative factor is the excessive intake of fatty contents, lack of physical exercise. I think those who are follow the restriction of the food habits and excessive intake of the fluids, alcohols, spicy food, these all are the causative factor for the obesity disease. Complications will be arise by that obesity. Excessive intake of the kapha related food, lack of physical exercise, excessive intake of the alcoholic drinks, these are the causative factor for obesity. Complications also arise by the obesity: hypertension, cholesterol, hypercholesterolemia, cardiac disorders, kidneys disorders, especially digestive disorders also arise by the obesity. So how to cure the obesity in Ayurveda? Just have to see what are the line of treatment for obesity. Number one is the Trikatu Churnam is the best remedy, choice of drug in Ayurveda especially. In our hospital, we had to give the Trikatu Churnam only. According to the disease wise, according to the their weight, we had to prescribe the dose also. The Trikatu Churna or Trishnaj Churna is the very helpful to the obesity. One spoon morning, one spoon night with honey. Those who are sugar patients, they are taking only lukewarm water, this powder. Especially Trikatu Churna will very good results in obesity. It will be cut the cholesterol levels. And also, in according to the Ayurveda, Medho Dhatu is the causative factor. Medho Dhatu disorder is the main causative factor for the obesity. Number two is the Trifala Churnam, also very helpful the obesity diseases. Not only these medicines, just you have to follow the restrictions about the diet. Pachapacha is also prescribed in Ayurveda. You won't take excess food, just limited food you have to take. Especially one time you have to take the rice-based food. It will be helpful those who are suffering obesity. Daily you have to practice exercise is the best remedy. 1 hour you have to take time. This is the choice of especially physical activity and choice of the drugs. Powder form available, especially Trikatu Churna and Trifala Churna. And one more drug, Gugulu preparations, also more helpful in obesity case, especially Navaka Gugulu. Navaka Gugulu is the beautiful remedy, best drug of choice. Gugulu is the Medohara. In Ayurvedic, Medohara means it will be cut the Medho Dhatu, especially it will cut the fat contents by the Gugulu preparation, especially Navaka Gugulu. Navaka Gugulu, morning 2 tablets, noon tablets and evening 2 tablets, daily 6 tablets. This Gugulu also very helpful in obesity. And one more liquid preparation available in Ayurveda, Trifala juice. Trifala juice also very helpful in obesity cases. Especially belly fat may also be main condition in obesity. So many patients, they complain they are having the belly fat. That will be lead to the very ugly to see. How we will cure the belly fat? How will we cure our obesity? So many patients they have lost in our hospital. We will give the line of treatment, especially minimum 6 months, just have to take this line of treatment and follow the dietary restrictions. Daily have to do the at least 1 hour physical exercise. It will be more helpful exercise. Only medicines not shoot. Only medicines not cure the diseases. Only 50% of the medicines will be cure the disease. And remaining 50%, so many activities will be there. Just have to do the physical exercise. Just morning, just off your breath, take the 2 glass of lukewarm water and yogasanas. Especially Surya Namaskara is the more helpful in the disease of the obesity. Surya Namaskara, 12 positions will be there each and every position. It will cut the Medho Dhatu and physical structure will be very good by doing this Surya Namaskara or Yogasanas. Main causative factor, what are the causative factor in Ayurveda? Just have to cut it, just have to sacrifice it. This is called Nidana Parivarjana. By this way, those who are suffering obesity or sthaulya or sthula, we will call it in Ayurveda sthaulyamu, leda sthulakaya or obesity. What are the causative factor and what are the complications will be there? Especially what are the best remedies in Ayurvedika, already we explained. Those who are suffering the obesity, please follow these dietary restrictions and a line of treatment. Especially in this episode, just we had to discuss about the obesity, what are the indications, what are the contraindications, what are the line of treatment is there. Namaskar.